Instagram wants to be more gender inclusive. It is adding new options so people can choose which term they identify with. Instagram says it wanted to make the change in time for Pride Month. Other companies like Tinder and Lyft recently made similar changes.